position in the waves was right on the money. Using the slow motion camera underwater had paid off. Here, for the first time, revealing the vortices created by huge waves. And here it is. Big wave surfer Dylan Longbottom in a 12-foot monster barrel wave, filmed in super slow motion. The first shots of their kind ever recorded. And this time, Bali's exit from the wave was perfect.